All right, we're gonna start with part three of Final Fantasy VIII. Squeenix! Start them all. Unfortunate XP grinding here. Some HP. Thank you.
I don't know how I feel about this. Hold on. Experience. We'll be right back. 13. This next fight will
move a bunch of stuff over.
We're getting there. Once we start carding stuff, things will be a lot different.
Card, boosts. Okay, I'm okay with this. We'll have to learn how the card works, but my understanding is it doesn't give experience.
Thank you.
Yeah, strength plus 20% seems really good. See how this works. We're gonna try to carve our enemies. Okay, you have to draw. I'm starting to understand that. Why is he not turning? Do you have to do a certain amount of damage to him before he'll turn into a card after you've drawn from him? I'm very confused by this. That was an easy fight. Well, once I figured out the trick. It's HP based. That's what I was trying to figure out. Yes, I am making my chair vibrate, and blow cold air. Vibration on the lower back. Oh, that feels so good. Yeah, Kiki, just it gets weirder, don't worry. I'm trying to turn the fish into a card. That's kind of how it works. I turn the enemies into cards and I don't get experience for the fight. And there's another card. Interesting. everybody got carded. Basically have a limitless supply of water magic now. I got him up early. I was not expecting to fall asleep doing this. For this group for 45 minutes, but it'll pay off here, making the rest of this really simple. Hey, also. Try to stay awake here. Not doing well.
Get some crunchies.
Pepe!
Can you grab my diet quick out of the fridge, please?
Probably just kill that.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have some more chips if you want them. I'm making cards, not fish sticks. So far, it's okay. I have some qualms with the draw system and the inventory, but otherwise, I went and got some of the cheese information so that I'm not struggling as hard. That's on my mind. I'm just trying to figure out how far I really want to go with that system. Finished 7 yesterday. Probably not grinding that all the way up right now.
Get up, I want to.
Oh, my back's down. I did see that. I thought that was really odd. Wait. think we're good. This game is very anti-JRPG in ways. It bugs me. How'd that go for you? train station's right there. I guess they have food in there. That sounds so wrong. Volume 1. Kiki, it's your magazine. Ooh, some spice back. Motion sickness. Crap. very confused right now. I'm very confused. Yeah. Smooth move. Negative 3 on the manliness. That's about right. Sure is pretty. How's that cramp now? It's all pretty girl head leg cramp. I'm pretty certain if he had one, he just gave it up with that cramp. Awkward. This guy's pathetic. Shut up while you're ahead. This is plot. I would have been confused for a dream sequence and too much talking out of Laguna. Oh, filler. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. We gotta make it 40 hours. Let's put a side story that makes no sense into here. Done. No, still wrong? I don't know. Why was any of that relevant? That's the most random crap ever. I mean, not wrong. Okay, so Yeah. I'll do the whole handshake thing. COVID. Yeah. Squall doing COVID things before COVID was a thing. No, we can't even shut the door. We have a princess. Not wrong, Kiki. Dude, you've got a princess, like... It's peppers. Okay. That's next game. Kiki. Thank you. Probably Kiki. Probably. I like Selfie's idea better. You know? You're not wrong. Yeah, pretty much. That's I'm honestly more in alliance with Selfie's plan of give me the rocket launcher. Thank you. 3-4-3-1. I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to save and I'm going to take a break. I'm like falling asleep right here. My intent was to play more, but I am like... Pretty much. Yeah, I'm passing out as we speak. I'm gonna go take a nap. I will come back later tonight. I thought I was gonna go in the afternoon, but I'm drained. I don't know what's going on. So thank y'all for watching. We'll come back later tonight and we'll play some more. For now, I'm gonna go pass out.